victory.
Yeah, Joe, that is an absolutely debilitating knee employed to get the stoppage victory here tonight. And oftentimes in MMA, it's more about precision and location than it is the velocity behind a singular strike. And in this case, that's exactly what we saw. The knee was perfectly placed, perfectly timed, and it spells the end of the night for his opponent.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Well, hard to perform much. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.